bags are full of something.
Yeah, okay, so the entire like bottom of the box, I'm pretty sure is like.
It's very small, I'd say more like sand. Or like spheres like this.
Yeah, the entire bottom of the box, I think is like lined with fabric, like if you hear it, like you can like clearly hear that it's not like. It's not like rubbing against like cardboard, it's rubbing against some other surface that's like buffed.
Unless there's stuff in those corners.
We don't know what's up with this.
So buzzed.
Well, we could check.
Alright, so it's in the egg.
Yeah, so okay, so it's gonna be like, so here, let's like draw a scale, so it's like, this is our like. There's like our people toothpicks here. Okay, and then like all this is just like fabric, just like. And then this equals fabric. And then other than that, it's nothing.
There's a dip right there.
Oh.
That would be interesting. That'd be one way to examine it.
Yeah, imagine if we're doing this like activity and one kid just manages to like light the box on fire. Like, oh my gosh.
That's actually a good idea.
No.
That would let us see what's inside.
Whoa, what is this? Is this a magnet?
So we're not allowed to deconstruct the box in any way.
No.
What?
Box must stay intact.
So it's like.
Yeah, here, you try. I'm okay.
Point.
Okay,
Well, you're trying to capture as much as you can about this box.
Weird. See, I can't tell if there's anything like in any objects within the box. I think it's just empty with like, just fabric lined on it.
That's what I thought.
And when you look in, there's nothing to be seen.
There's nothing to be seen. And plus, like, these.
Can we measure your box?
It's okay. Are you seeing just black walls?